their opinion, but facts. I felt compassion for the immigrants coming to the U.S., but also felt the need for improving our current system. The day after our report aired, President Trump ordered new conditions for migrants applying for asylum. They included charging application fees, setting new rules withholding work permits while asylum cases are in the judicial system, and finding a solution to clear the years-long backlog in jammed immigration courts. The government has also announced a pilot program to match the DNA of
I wish I had some ice cream. Come on, ice cream.
As a small business owner, the one thing you learn pretty quickly is that there's a lot to learn. Grow with Google is here to help you with turning ideas into action, putting your business on the map, connecting with customers, and getting the skills to use new tools. So, in case you're looking, we've put all the ways